Look, we need to talk, but not over the phone.
Can I come over?
Actually, Heather, today's no good. There's something I have to finish.
This? This is Robert Englund, portrayed by Robert Englund, in the 7th installment of the Nightmare on Elm Street series. Wes Craven's New Nightmare. 7 years have passed since I watched this movie the first time, and it gave me countless sleepless nights since then. But not because of a second role as Freddy Krueger, but from the question, what happened to Robert Englund? In Wes Craven's New Nightmare, Robert portrays partly himself throughout the movie, and then he just disappeared, without any explanation why. The last we hear from him is in the second half of the movie, in a scene where Heather tries to call him and his mailbox picked up.
Hi, you've reached the England residence. We're out of town right now. You can leave a message if you wish, but we'll be gone for some time.
7 years I've wondered what could have happened to him. So many times I saw this movie, I desperately searched for any clues to what could have happened to him. I hoped so much to find my answer in the Nightmare on Elm Street documentation, Never Sleep Again. But even there, no answer. So many theories have gone through my mind, with the main theories that he either got killed off by Freddy off-cam, or he became Freddy because he got also haunted by him, like he told Heather on the last scene we see him as himself.
We need to talk, but not over the phone.
Can I come over?
Heather, today's no good. There's something I have to finish. Tomorrow, maybe, huh?
Okay, tomorrow. But early in the morning. And meanwhile, Robert, take care, okay?
Yeah, sure.
But on 3rd December 2022, Robert Englund came to the German Comic Con in Dortmund, where I asked him about his fate in New Nightmare, and I finally got my official answer after 7 long years. Here's the clip.
One last question, a little one. Is Robert Englund in Freddy's, was Craven's New Nightmare, did he die or did he become Freddy?
Well, in Wes Craven's New Nightmare, there's a scene that they didn't shoot, and it was me having a nightmare about my career, and I'm in a giant spider web, and the spider crawls down, and I'm trapped, and it was like a little homage to The Fly, and I'm caught in the web, and this giant spider comes down, and when he gets over me, the camera's behind me, and you realize that his belly, the spider's belly, is red and green, and it's Robert Englund being afraid of playing Freddy, that it's hurt his career, and that's why I disappeared. That's what it means. They didn't film that, so they have that line where Heather's on the phone. She says, Robert's not answering the phone. It's not that I died, it's that I'm not going to be part of the thing that she's doing with Wes. And that's what that means.
So in short, he did not die, and he also didn't become Freddy. He just did a SpongeBob meme and said, I'm a hideout. In case viewers of my channel wonder why I did this video in English, it's because I wanted that really every desperate Elm Street fan finally get his answer. This was Lektro, Quinn, and I hope you can finally sleep again. But always remember, sleep kills.